ටවුන් එකේ විෂංකයාකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂංකයා විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
President Maithripala Sirisena, who left the country to attend the fourth summit of the Bay of Bengal Initiative for multi-sectoral, technical and economic cooperation, arrived at Kathmandu, Nepal yesterday. The leaders who attend the summit are to adopt the fourth BIMSTEC summit declaration towards a peaceful, prosperous and sustainable Bay of Bengal region on the 31st of August upon the conclusion of the summit.
I gladly state that the democracy in the country I represent, Sri Lanka, is preserved. Human rights are strengthened, institutions are established to take action against corruption and fraud, and steps are taken against anyone who misbehaves irrespective of their post or the political party. We should pay attention to the areas highlighted through the BIMSTEC summit.
In line with the summit, the heads of the states that attended the event met with the President of Nepal, Bidya Devi Bhandari, at the residence of the President in Kathmandu. In the meantime, President Maithripala Sirisena also met the President of Myanmar, Win Myint, this morning, and both leaders paid their attention to further strengthen the long-standing bilateral relations between the two countries, which was entered into in 1999. President Maithripala Sirisena then met the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, said that he deeply appreciates the commitment made by President Maithripala Sirisena to achieve reconciliation and sustainable peace while ensuring democracy and freedom in Sri Lanka. Prime Minister Modi said that the BIMSTEC will become a stronger organization under the leadership of President Sirisena, who is a leader rich with more experiences. The Indian Premier further said that through the new leadership, BIMSTEC will receive an opportunity to achieve its objectives and goals.